Well, crap. One completely exploded. Tore right through the bolts. Just evaporated. This end is a little better. Still tore right through the bolt. Or the bolt tore right through it. This one the bolts held, but started to tear apart the stud. Yep. And then exploded on the bottom. Two stacks fell over. Looks like one stack actually caught it here. Yeah, so that got smushed. And this end tore the bolt and the stud, the bolts and the stud right out. The ones along the sides are pretty okay. So it's not a complete loss of lumber. These 9.5 inches. I won't have to rebuy. This one that got caught by the stack is a little damaged, but I only actually needed 3 of them inside the house. So I get to keep 2 of the 11.5s. 11.5ers. Oh, my poor level. And my poor shovel. And my poor broom. Hopefully the rake's okay. Rake. Garage door. Might be mostly okay. I know it looks crooked up there, but that might be where it was before. The tracks themselves look mostly lined up still. As far as getting power back in so that I could open the garage door. Oh, my light bulbs. 1, 2, 3 are all still fine. Most of my bricks are okay. A couple of them broke. I don't think I'll get 21.5 feet out of these, this 24 here. And I definitely won't get it out of this one. So I can use the middle of these guys for headers somewhere, maybe. Or chop them down and sell what's still good. Never thought I'd be this low down in my life, I swear.